Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello guys, it is me, Sean Holmes here. Welcome back to Sonic the Six. Sonic the Hedgehog. In all caps. And I should hit my phone because I'm recording Jimmy, see? There you go. Oh, he got silver, but not... So, let's go back to Sonic. So, last time we did... we got the right couplets, yay! We're increasing favorite levels. But yeah, that class should be fun, but I can do it too. Yep, I have it on my computer. I don't have Batman's on my computer, so... You know what I mean. Well, you don't know what I mean. I really love, Sonic and Wii Town. So, say you need to go to Shep to... I try not to play dumb. I've played this game before. I know we need to get a bounce. Assuming we need a bounce bracelet. Or we need to kiss someone by tail. But we need to do something around here. I mean, like flying around. It's just so cool, like low riding. Yeah, right here. Oh wait, we don't need bounce bracelet until later. But I don't have to bounce bracelet. Open the cave gate. But why cave have laser gates? Well, okay, it's Eggman. So, let me do it. Hey guys, all the Magnum robots. You don't say, Sonny. I'm not doing that. Like, I wish that the biggest thing why the load times, I know why the load times will be, because they have to load the whole entire town every time. We're not secret. Video games should stop using the word secret, even though we meant... But for a platform posting, they should stop using the word secret, because you're not secret, you have to go to it. Or, like in Sonic Advance 1, just like masturbation. Sorry to say, but this is not Sonic Riders. That'd be Batman Jump, but still amazing living. Sweet. Mm-hmm. I wish I could use the D-pad. Did they find a shortcut or is it way back? Well, I wish I could grab railgun. I really love railgunning. And that's why I have a, that's why I have a lot of quality of me putting just over your feature. You know, like, the reason I didn't up was because it just me gushing about the grinding in music and doing like dumb pop analysis. So maybe I do it later. But I really do love Jet Set Radio and like but the Jet Set Radio soundtrack is just like a general breakthrough. Well, just my, I have it for anything. Let's say, I cannot go anywhere without, I don't have the Jet Set Radio soundtrack on my phone. Let's say, it'd be weird without the sound, without the Jet Set Radio to be anything on it. But I've been listening to it, like, for, like, years. I do see it when I hear it, but I still freaking love it to death. But we're on foot, no awful border controls. Okay, how did they... I wonder if I actually kind of fun. That's how you do it. I think I could quickly buck this all up with. Yeah, I think I buck this level. Well, I think I completely need to level with Tails, but as he can fly. Hmm. That's cool. But I wonder if I can... Hey! I saw in some kind of John interview, like... Rock lunch. I tried to do a rock lunch thing after I saw some kind of John interview. Like, it's awkward. Yeah, he just disappears. Dang it. Wait, how do I disappear? How do I go flying? Okay, what does it do? Oh, that way. Okay, one more time. Now rock lunch, but hey, it works. Alright, that stopped. Okay, I say you can't die there, but I guess I didn't. So... Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh, you. Get out. Or I'm supposed to do this thing. Cool, I didn't know they grind around this level. Thank you.